I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Welcome back to another vlog. Today is Sunday and I'm up in Wally World because I had to come pick up a planner that my girl Yolanda sent me. Well, she ordered it online and then had set it up for me to come pick it up in the store. So thank you again, Yolanda. It's a Mickey planner. Today was the last day to pick it up, but since I'm up in here, I might as well do a little bit of shopping, like for candy and stuff, or like Christmas candy. I'm about to go get a basket in a minute. Picked up some of these M&Ms so far. Let me go get a basket.
Let me just show y'all like the candy and stuff before I get all picked over, because so far my Walmart is looking pretty decent. The aisles is looking pretty decent, like fully stocked and everything, as you can see. So we're just gonna go through a little bit of some Christmas candy. Ooh, Sixlets. Ooh, some Rolos. So I wonder what this tastes like. Confetti. What y'all think this tastes like? Birthday cake or something? Hawaiian punch. Winter green. I hate winter green flavored stuff. Cherry.
Red hot.
Look at this Kit Kat. Sour Patch Kids.
Snickers.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna get some bubble gum, y'all. I don't want this kind of bubble gum. I want the Boss.
I don't want that.
Get some of these. These are good. I don't see any gumballs. Yeah, this is a little cute stocking stuffer if you are a Disney fan. They got this Mickey or Minnie and Mickey ring lights for your phone. They're only $10. Yeah, it's a selfie ring light. That's a good little stocking stuffer. Look at these. I need these. Big Tupperware. I'm telling my age by keep saying calling these Tupperware. But yeah, I don't have none this size and I need them. How much are they? Oh, they're only $4.47. They have them in this like brown, bronze color and the red. You know I'm gonna get this color. I'm gonna actually grab two. This would be good to store the leftovers, the Christmas leftovers in. For $20, they have the Pioneer Woman knife set, well, cutlery set. And it comes with it comes with 7 knives, pair of scissors, 3 cutting mats, and a cutting board, a wood cutting board for $20. That's a good deal. I would grab one for me if I needed it, but I do not need it because I already got a good knife set. Just bought some cutting boards. That's a good Christmas gift.
So I'm back home. Remember I told y'all me and Cleveland's going out to dinner tonight. We got a reservation at Eddie V's for his birthday. His birthday was yesterday. We had a great time. Sucks that Yana couldn't be with us. But we're going to have to do something else where all of us get together on one of her days off. And our reservation is at 5:45. It's only about 1 right now. But I'm getting ready early. So I'm still trying to decide what I'm going to wear. I'm going to show y'all my outfit in a minute. It's kind of like, y'all know me when I'm trying to dress up. I don't have that many dress up clothes. I do plan on getting more, especially more dresses, but I just want to lose a little bit of weight first, which I'm going to be starting on my like 50th weight loss journey. I'm going to be starting probably this week, not today, because I'm about to smash at Eddie V's. Girl, guess what? I ordered a new treadmill. Don't even know where I'm gonna put it. I mean, we got a couple ideas where to put it. Cleveland has suggested we put it in his computer room. I'm like, no, I don't wanna invade his space like that. You know what I'm saying? Because he has always been wanting like a man cave or just a space that he can go to get away from all of us. He finally got it. So I don't wanna put the treadmill in there because I know Jay is gonna use the treadmill more than me. And Jay and Cleveland used the heck out of the other treadmill we had. Deja said she want to get back started on her little journey. I don't think she's doing a weight loss journey. I think she's just trying to tone up and stuff like that. Her and Jay actually went bike riding this morning. Naya's going to be using it, so I just don't want, you know, us to be invading his space, but he did offer, and I thought that was nice of him, but I'm gonna just find somewhere else to put it. I can't put it in the front. So I'm thinking about in the living room. You know what? When I get rid of the Christmas tree, I can put it over there. But yeah, so I'm getting ready early. Oh, y'all like my hair? It's a little crinkly. What I did was like took sections and braided sections while my hair was wet and then undo it. Well, kind of, I didn't do it last night. I did it the night before last. So yesterday they was a little bit more crinkly. So they kind of fell. I like the crinkled look on me. I should have did it last night, but whatever. It still looked cute. And this is how I'm going to wear it today. I just got to fix this headband and touch up on the edges a little bit because I didn't do anything when I woke up this morning. I just took that bonnet off and left out the door. Oh, the reason I'm getting ready early is because I ordered Cleveland the new iPhone 13 Max Pro from Best Buy. He don't know. He ain't asked for it. He don't even want it, or like, well, he don't care if he get it or not. He's not like me. He don't care if he get the latest iPhone. This morning, I hopped on Best Buy and ordered him the gold one because that's the only one that they had in stock. The gold, and it's 256 gig. He don't even need that much, but like I said, that's the only one they had in stock. And like I said, he don't know. So I'm just telling him I gotta pick something up from Best Buy. You know, me telling him that is not gonna be unusual. He won't suspect nothing because I'm always picking something up from Best Buy. And then we're gonna head over to the Apple store and then to get him a case for the phone. My room is a mess right now because I'm trying to see what goes with what. Y'all know I don't have that many dressy or I don't know, casual clothes. So I mean, I have been throwing a few dressy shirts in the mix here and there. I order them off of Shein or whatever, and I have been ordering some cardigans because I thought that would be cute, like dressy or casual enough for my boots that I've been purchasing, my heel boots. So I don't even think I showed y'all that, but I got like 5 different cardigans over there, this being one of, well, this is not a cardigan, it's a sweater, and even though it's freaking 80 degrees outside, that's okay because I know it's gonna be cold in Eddie V's. It's always freezing in a restaurant for me. I be freezing in those restaurants. I said I was just gonna start leaving a hoodie in the car, so whenever we go to a restaurant, I can just grab the hoodie because I be freezing. And excuse the background because I just been tossing clothes. Yeah, I just got on these leather like pants and just a t-shirt with this, like, I don't know. And then I wanted to wear my Louis Vuitton boots. I definitely want to wear these, but I really like this sweater, like the different colors or whatever. I got this off of Shein, probably like $12, $15 at the most. I don't know how this look. I'm not about to stress myself out. I think this is what I'm going to wear today. Now the purse, I was thinking about this one because I don't have that many Louis Vuitton purses, first of all. I only got a couple that has the like the mammogram. Oh, speaking of mammogram, I got a appointment for a mammogram. So I don't know. I don't really feel in this purse like this. I could wear this one, but it just seems kind of boring just to wear an all black purse because I have on all black. And then I was thinking about this one. It's still black, but it got a little bit of color up there at the top. I don't know. I might just change all together. Well, not the pants. I think I'm going to stick with the pants. But I have this like brown shirt, short sleeve. I have this one, and then I have just an all black one. Okay, so how does this look? I'm gonna iron the shirt if I decide to wear it, but yeah, I think I like this better, right? I decided to change the whole outfit. It may look like I got on the same pants, but they're not. These are more like jeans, not jeans, but these zip up and have a button. The other ones was just like faux leather leggings. I don't know. I wanted to wear this Zara shirt suit. I spent $30 on it and haven't wore it yet. And it's just this pretty red little shirt. I think I'm still gonna wear this purse, but I'm about to take this off. If it had red in it, I was still, honestly still can though.
What is it?
Don't worry about it. It's for you.
He hate when I surprise him. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I got you the big boy. He gave Deja his iPad, so he don't have no other like big device when he want to watch YouTube videos and stuff. He's always on his phone.
What's
so
the color, tan?
No, it's gold, because that's all they had in stock.
I don't care what color it is. I always have a case on it.
Yeah, we about to head over to the mall and get a case.
I don't want
to
open it yet without no case. Should I?
I mean, you can open it and see. What's get it all set, for? Get it started. I think that's the SIM card. That card. This card right here is the SIM card.
No, I'm saying, what's all this?
You gotta open it.
Oh, what this mean? Is to open the phone.
Yeah, oh. Open the box.
Oh, so I thought the box just came. I thought it was open. I just hope to transfer stuff.
Oh, it's easy. All you had to do was put your phone next to this phone and it's go easily transfer. Because he ain't had no big phone in a while. Yeah, he haven't. Nope.
The last big phone I had was probably the
the Note.
Yeah, that Note.
One of the Notes.
Oh, and it's got the new camera stuff and all that.
Mm-hmm. Man, this you can record in cinematic now. Because he'd be jealous. He was low-key jealous when I be recording in cinematic mode. There's no difference between the iPhone 13 Pro and the iPhone 13 Max. But like last year, it was a difference. With the 12 and the 12 Pro and the 12 Max.
So this
year is just if you want a big phone or not.
It don't have more memory or nothing.
Screen. Yeah, this got more memory. I had to get this one. You got 256 gigabytes because that's all they had.
We in the Amazon store and they got tons of Nintendo Switches. I don't know if everybody has an Amazon store in their city, but this one got tons. So if you're in the Orlando area, Mall of Millennia, Amazon store, they got them. They don't have any PS5s. I know a lot of y'all said y'all was looking for the PS5s. I think they still sold out everyone. But they do have an Xbox down here. I think that's the older Xbox. A couple of PS5 controllers and remotes and headphones. What's the, the charging station. So I don't know if y'all have seen this store before, but this is the Amazon store that only sells Amazon rated products that's 4.5 stars and up, or 4 stars and up. I forget. I'm thinking it's 4 stars and up. So they got books, kitchen stuff. They have some of everything. It's a lot in here. They got all the electronics and stuff back there. Games. All of the Amazon, like Alexa stuff. The Kindles. They got a lot of the Oculuses as well. They got a NordicTrack in here. They got a NordicTrack treadmill and a NordicTrack bike. They got all kind of beauty stuff in here. I see a whole bunch of air fryers and yeah, y'all get the point. Y'all look at this big old Echo Show. It's like 15 inches. It's 250. Like, Alexa, what's the weather? Right now it's 78 degrees. That's nice. I don't think I would upgrade to this big of a screen though. Oh, look at this Instapot.
This is pretty cool.
It's nice. The Dutch oven, so this must be like cast iron. Yep, a removable cast iron cooking pot. It's stove and oven safe. That's nice. Got an air fryer in here. This is our old air fryer. We had that. Amazon Prime, $120.
We're Santa headed though.
So we about to go over here to this H&M. This guy.
I'm about to grab some shirts.
Yeah, he loved them H&M.
Yeah,
he loves
just
their t-shirts.
Reasonably priced and they fit, no normal.
Santa Claus pulled up, come get the loot. You better be watching what you do. None of that list you got, they gon' come through. You've been good, haven't you? I'm not trying to put demons in your mind. I just wanna wish you a good night. Hope you get the cream with the pie. And what's under the tree hit the.
Hey, we're here. Look at the pretty Christmas tree. Look at all that wine, though.
Yeah.
So they have what they call cocktails with attitude. I found a mojito, basically. It's called Red Dragon. Bacardi, Dragonberry Rum, Fresh Muddled Strawberries, Mint, and Lime. So that's definitely a mojito. Cleveland's getting a mule, but it's under idealism.
A mule. That's all it's called, is a wheat mule? Oh,
pomegranate. Yeah, I'm just...
I know, but you ain't making it sound elegant enough. I'm getting a mule. Like, what's it called?
Elegant enough.
It's called a pump.
Don't act all bougie because we're in here now.
It's called a Puma Grunted Mule.
You're so stupid. Back to the food. They got a lot of wine, as y'all seen up in the front there. A lot. So, I don't know. We're going to start off with an appetizer?
Hello. How are you doing this evening?
Okay, so I'm going to get right here the 8-ounce filet mignon, the lobster tail, and then I think, well, I can't decide if I want the butter poach lobster mashed potatoes or the crab fried rice. I got another happy birthday little card, a little confetti.
This ain't no baby mojito.
But I don't want to.
This is strong.
I don't want to drink it on an empty stomach. I'm in food. We told her, but not to bring it out.
Yeah, we said with the bring right, it with
she
the food.
Bring it with the food. She brought it as soon as we ordered. Food ain't nowhere near done. December, the best birthday month. Everybody in December sweet, right?
Ooh.
I'm just playing.
That's funny because me and Chris just went back and looked at the vlogs from last year. I got the exact same thing. The exact same thing. So I got a lobster tail and they lobster tail. I hope y'all can hear me. They lobster tails are huge. And then I got just an 8-ounce filet mignon. Spinach, mashed potatoes, asparagus, and rice. Oh, and Cleveland got some sea bass.
Mediterranean sea bass.
Yeah, so she said we can like get half instead of like full sides, so we got half of each one of these.
What is this?
Because I couldn't decide if I wanted to. This look good though. I'm about to.
You can get that super cheesy part.
Is that cheese?
I don't know. What is that?
I don't know.
What is this?
It's mashed potatoes. And yeah, it is cheese in it. It's mashed potatoes and lobster.
Ooh.
Thank you. I got a drink. I was going to do this. I don't get a lot of these off. This is like still a half day, so.
That's so freaking good. I'm going to taste a piece of this.
Why'd you go all the way in the back by the table?
I don't know.
You know I can't move out that arm to eat.
Oh
right?
My goodness. I am not even exaggerating. That is so freaking good.
Yeah, this is delicious.
Mm. I need some salt. Spinach needs some salt. This is the crab fried rice. It's one of the best restaurants. This is so freaking good, y'all. So good. Dang, I ain't even taste this yet. All right.
My website.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Although it's been said many times, many ways.